for crusty crust. And my dad, of course, was down there, and apparently he went to a bathroom and Scott Bakula was like next to him and checked out his junk, which I don't know why my dad told me that story. Because it also involved a lady friend of my dad's being there, and my dad was not divorced to my mom at the time. So that's a very disturbing story for me in a multitude of ways. I don't know why I'm talking about the Sunstream. Next subject. Do I hate my dad?